I beat the game. So if you're watching, if you haven't beat The Last God of War, or you almost beaten it, or you haven't played it, this is your point not to watch this part of the stream here. So, but if you want to watch it, you know, let's watch it together. So, enjoy. Let's enjoy the recap real quick.
Boy's mother is dead.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we want.
There are consequences to killing a god!
Mother.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do. No, my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
It's Mother. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
A question for another day.
I'm sorry, I'm overeating. But that was the God of War recap. Refresh everybody's memory on shit. Definitely refresh your mind, you know. But no further ado, man, let's get this fucking game started. Just give me, you know what, give me the balance. I ain't got time to be going all the way OP and shit. Like, I ain't got time for all that shit. Well, keep it minimal.
Hungry? What's next? I'll get them ready.
God damn, that's a healthy ass, big ass damn deer. Shit. They gonna eat good tonight. Motherfuckers got them wolves from Dead to Rights and shit. Motherfucker said, damn them horses, we got them wolves. We the wolf pack, nigga.
You know?
Hiding this shit. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Am I supposed to move this? Oh no, I'm not even moving it. I'm just looking around. Okay.
I hope Benner got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
Quite sick, Trace.
Oh, you know,
but he was a little better yesterday. You can tell he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him.
Oh, now I'm moving. Oh, shit. Who's her?
State is not far.
Get ready.
Falcon! Oh, shit. She still mad about that damn thing? Come on, girl. You don't leave him. He almost killed you, girl. What the fuck? Damn. Come on. Come on, man. Oh, shit. She ain't gonna get over that shit.
She wouldn't give up that easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh shit. Oh god damn. Oh damn. Hold on, bitch. Hold on, bitch. Hold on, bitch. What the fuck?
You've got you. You gotta get away from her.
I'm trying.
My whole damn back cold, bitch.
Up there. What's she? Look out.
Ooh.
The trees are coming down.
Oh my god.
That was too close.
Oh damn. God damn.
Coming around again.
Oh shit. Come on, bitch.
Losing my grip here.
Come on.
Oh, father!
I have you! Hold tight!
The
protection
slave
is near.
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Oh, no! Wait, we're not your enemy!
Fire what?
Oh, come on.
Please don't make me do this!
We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. Vanna. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that
I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. You think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. You must be strong.
I got it.
Oh, the deer was eating that. Oh, damn. So they... Oh, the wolves was eating the deer? Damn, they eating good. But that was a healthy-ass deer there. Holy boy. Yeah, they gonna get some good sleep tonight.
The middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. We prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We will.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wants.
Do not what Mother wants.
Looks like we never will. Look. I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
Dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The roof is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Right, brother. Good night, then.
You definitely need to race. Rest up, Kratos. Take your old ass seat. There you go. That power ass map. What the fuck? Huh? Oh shit. Harry, German? Damn. I don't know if I want to see this. Oh shit, yeah, we dream it now. Oh shit.
Kratos?
She's saying that anyway, what was she doing?
Are you joining me?
That's fair.
Are you ready? You walk as though Emir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Kratos. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided.
Oh.
Shh, shh, shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help, don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said, he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Guess you got it. So that was. I'll look this up.
Gonna make me pick that one up?
Okay, Darla.
Good boy.
Where the fuck is he at?
Where's Atreus?
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It could not be far.
What the fuck, kid? Where the hell your ass at, dude? Track. Hold on. Okay. Obviously, I'm over there.
Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying. Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
Yeah,
I've
been talking
here. You seem troubled in your sleep. Even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past. Almost every night.
Oh, that's why you don't sleep, man.
Bad old days? In Greece?
No. Feels like Faye's trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No. But it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
Crypto!
And we're not alone.
Never alone. All right, motherfucker. You wanna do it? Come on. Oh, I'm not locked. Where you at? Come on. Come on, then, buddy.
They
should not be this close.
We should check on the protection, Steve. There's a tree up ahead, yeah?
Tree up ahead. He master. I'm
well,
bet
you were right. Ooh. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here?
Who killed it? Did the boy? There's no way the boy did it. The boy did this? The boy did this?
The bear. Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear.
A larger bear.
The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Oh, shit. A larger bear? What the fuck? What the fuck do you mean is a larger bear? Man, come on. Y'all gotta stop putting these big ass bears in this goddamn game.
If you can feel the way.
Damn. Anything else in here? No, not even a half ass. Right.
Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions.
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
Huh? I don't know about why. What's happening, sir? Hold across up to that power up to the next mirror. Yeah. Oh, shit. Damn. Did I hit somebody with this bitch? Oh. Ooh. Damn. All right. Yeah. Everybody up there.
All right, get that trail gone.
I have no idea. Hold on. You just hiding over here? What's this? Oh, there we go. Alright. Let's go see what this damn boy's at. Oh, I didn't need that. But oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Give up, don't you? Alright. Hey. Oh, there you go. I thought you could. Yep.
Too many for a scouting party. We must have a camp nearby.
I know what you're thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me.
Go find out.
Torches, and the trail leads into that cave.
Well, you know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
In the air. Oh, shit. Oh, what? Oh, there you go. Damn. You want some of this, boy? Damn.
The trail goes through here, leads deeper in.
There will be more.
That one's got a sling. Look out, brother.
I guess not to show it.
The trail leads back out.
Oh, that's what
we need our
okay.
Own way up to find it again.
Okay, that's my fault. Yep, we gotta climb
perhaps
up here.
Atreus came here seeking shelter. Kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus, where are you?
Oh, shit! Oh, motherfucker! Oh my god, I knew we were gonna fight this big-ass bitch. God damn it! Oh my god,
well,
you got to
be...
You got to be fucking shitting me right now. Oh my god! How the fuck am I fighting? Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh, I can count on that? Wait, can I count on that? Can I count on that? Ooh. No, I can't count on that. Oh, those are. Okay. Yellow ones are blockable. Okay. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. Hold on. Hold on, motherfucker. Hold on! Motherfucker. Oh, dang, guardable. Oh my god. You trying to eat me for real. Oh, yeah, he's definitely angry. Oh, yeah. I know. He'll be alright. Oh, shit. Yep.
Right side, brother!
No. Ah. Oh, damn! Get his ass. Yeah, nigga. Get his ass. Oh, got him. Oh, yeah. Nope. Okay. What's up, man? Oh, I thought I count. Come on. Come on. Oh, my. I thought I was. Come on. Oh, there you go. I gotta do it again. Oh my god. Okay. Calm down. All right, big boy. You is a big boy. Woo! You is a big boy. Nope. Ah! Got that ass. Woo! Oh, shit. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, big boy. Come on. I like them apples, bitch. Watch that ass. Ooh, he got hands. Ain't no better than hair. Ooh. Off the heezy.
He's looking shaky, brother.
Oh, shit. Come on. Ooh, damn. God damn. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Atreus!
What the fuck? Oh shit, kid.
Focus. Heal.
Hey, is your crazy ass? What the fuck, man? You do not remember nothing? Oh shit.
I prayed Fenrir.
Okay.
And then
Atreus?
I was so sad.
Then you got angry, and then you turned
and
to giant.
I was angry.
Yeah, see? You on that Crumble Hawk shit, boy. God damn.
I remember running.
You know, running?
There was a bear.
You already killed that bear.
Charging, and I charged back. That had to be a dream.
No.
Your emotions. They transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
Okay.
You did not do anything.
Okay. Calm down.
Who came you? That is why we must not abandon your training. We do not know the reach of your abilities. No, but dangerous without discipline to control them.
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Isn't she withheld?
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the Giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus.
Wouldn't that help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. I might have killed you. Until you learn control, you'll take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
To discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah. Are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that.
Hit him. Hit him.
Watch the fire.
Your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts. Are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my god.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Oh my god.
Recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel anything.
This one.
What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Hold on.
I didn't mean to.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
storms are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
What the fuck?
Raider! On the left!
Fire behind you!
Tyr's temple still works. Get out of Midgard.
They say Fimbulwinter affects all realms, lad.
Okay, but how could things be any worse than here?
Go, that was entirely too eventful. Well, I admit it was a bit like old times there.
Moment.
The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
What was that?
The bomb.
I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
Thank you.
could have told me before I poured. Why are you here?
Just...
be quiet. You seem like a calm, reasonable person. Are you? A calm, reasonable person.
If the moment calls for calm.
I'd say the moment calls for calm.
What the fuck is that?
Before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Mm-hmm. Dying is what we is here live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Balder. He had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
Peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr. Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What of your promises ever been worth?
There he is. Old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back.
Your ex.
Keep your boy safe.
Oh, shit.
That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
To it. Oh.
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up.
Oh, shit.
One for Boulder.